Mrs. Maloney from Wakeford was in bed with her dear husband John. She says, "I feel awful frightened. I heard a strange noise just at dawn." Says John, "Don't be frightened, my darling. 'Tis only a mouse going about. And before many days, I assure you, I will have him caught by the snout." So he put a trap down for the raider, and he slipped it in under the bed. And he says, "Before this time tomorrow, sure that bloomin' mouse will be dead." Mrs. Maloney, next morning, she started to sweep out the room. She put that trap up on the chamber, intending to move it quite soon. But Johnny came home with a toothache. He roared and he bawled the whole lot. And with all the force and excitement, sure the bloody old trap was forgot. Well, she gave him a powder to suit him, and they got into bed with great care. She told him the patience that Joe had, and all the great pain he could bear. They both went to sleep free and easy, but Johnny got up in the night. He got out for to use the chamber, but he got a terrible fright. Sure the trap it closed tight on its victim, and there wasn't a thing he could do. He roared till he woke all the neighbors with a terrible willabaloo. And Mary, still thinking 'twas duty, got up in the bed with a jump. "Why the hell don't you go to the dentist and have him pull out that old stump? It's not the old stump that annoys me. I've just got a terrible grab. Faith, I'd like to see the patience that Job had if he caught his mouse in a trap."